Well, Derry police say that they have found the stolen box and are now trying to figure out if any charges will be filed.
It was a terrific idea that has met with a mysterious fate. A group of junior ROTC students at Pinkerton Academy in Derry learned that residents were getting rid of used American flags by simply throwing them away at the transfer station. So these kids stepped in and got their hands on an old rusty mailbox in Massachusetts.
We got a group of cadets together to help work on it, and we sanded it, painted it, and then put it in place.
The project even made the local papers when the flag disposal box opened for business at the transfer station on November 22nd. The goal was to check it once a week, then burn the flags in accordance with U.S. code. But when they tried to gather the flags on November 30th, the box was gone.
It's a great idea, you know, it's like something that we should be doing. It vanishes.
And they wondered if for some reason we had taken it or the VFW had taken it, and we had not.
Police got involved and determined somebody walked off with the 200-pound box. Why is unknown. The kids who worked on the project say it's disappointing for them, for the town, and for the symbol of our country.
It's kind of sad that someone would need to go steal something like this, even though after we put like weeks of work into it.
It's unfortunate. The kids put a lot of work into it, something that they enjoyed. They got a lot of pride out of working together, doing something for the community.
It's really tragic for me and for the people of Derry to like not be able to do this, like dispose of flags correctly.
Derry police say that they are making a decision about whether the suspect should be charged with theft. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.